your spices.
Lots of weapons
here.
Being smuggled today. The Queen must be
informed. Wait, you.
I was looking for you. Arif wants you to know that he is waiting near the entrance to the palace.
Thank you. You seem to know a lot.
We see a lot in the city. We are always willing to give you information.
Is there anyone that could use my help?
I think the fruit vendor had trouble with a thief.
What can you tell me about the centre of the city?
This here is the market. You can get to the lower and upper city and to the spire. Usually there are many people here.
What's been happening around here?
Everyone's focused on the essence blessing for now. The whole city is tense.
I don't need anything right now.
You have to help me. Someone stole a box full of apples. He ran away with them. 10 apples. A fortune.
I'll see if I can find him.
Thank you, traveler. That thief also took some of my personal notes, contracts and such. He ran off into the upper city with them. If you were to make sure they do not fall into the wrong hands, I will reward you greatly.
I will see what I can do.
This is the upper city. Do not loiter here. Rather, leave.
Ah, the whispers are true. You are roaming the city.
I know. I've already encountered your little circle.
Then you know we can provide you with information. Well?
Can I help out somehow?
I heard Lady Catherine is missing 2 of her workers, if that's what you want to call them. And apparently the priests have sent some new faces to the prison up north. That's where they lock away the most dangerous prisoners. Dangerous for them, at least.
What can you tell me about the upper city?
This is the rich part of Lethesda. The streets are always clean and the houses are sturdy. It is also the only district with an entrance to the Queen's palace.
What's been happening recently?
A family of nobles was duped into buying tickets to the essence ritual. Someone made off with a fortune.
I don't need anything right now.
My goodness! Gauntlet Bearer, please, listen a moment.
Are you all right? What's wrong?
There are rumors that you were... that you are unnamed.
I'm not ashamed of my background.
Nor should you be. I am... My name is Catherine. I help wayward unnamed on their way to freedom. But 2 of my new friends have disappeared, Dusty and Drag. I'm so worried. You have to help me find them.
Where might they have gone?
One of my other friends thought he saw Dusty on the old trade route. There is a forest. The 2 were inseparable. If Rag is there, Dusty will be close behind.
Who are these 2 unnamed?
Dusty and Rag. Their master beat them terribly. They escaped, came to me. I promised to find them a new home. But now they have disappeared.
I'll try my best to find your... friends.
Who allowed this ruffian in the upper city? We should all...
That bird. It must belong to Kendra. She told us she would be watching a reef.
In. I was able to enter before they closed the gate. I understand you were not so lucky.
It took some effort, but I'm here. Did you do your part?
Surely you jest. K- Kendra has her damn bird following me around, pecking me if I slack off. I had a look around, yes, and I think I found our way in. The palace is tightly guarded, but there is something we could use to create an opening.
The essence blessing?
Ah, I see that you've caught on. If something were to happen during the ritual, the guards would be too busy to see us get in.
What do you have in mind?
We have to know more about how the ritual will be performed. Learn what you can at the spire. You can get in from the main plaza.
Why didn't you start from there?
My face is too known in the capital. They would not let me in. But someone like you could, after that feat you performed to save the city.
I see.
Once you're done, find a friend, Graveler, in the lower city. He might be able to help.
So nice and quiet when the city is on the
move. The High Priest expects applicants for the election.
Hello. Please, don't sell me out to the vendor or the guards.
To remember all the locations of the treasures. Let us mark some of them on our map.
My apprentice, you are old enough to learn about the workings of the Essence Blessing. As you should know by now, we first have to gather all the essence we need. It is grueling work. But luckily, we have many unnamed who are more than willing to dedicate their lives to this. The essence is thrown into the kiln. Thus, the substance is cleansed by the heat of Thelos. The pure essence then is filled into barrels. Those are sent to the Queen's Flying Wraith. This wraith is the only creature allowed into Thelos's realm. And the guard awaits. You know how important the Essence Blessing is. Find your place. Fulfill your duty. We Enlightened are the only ones whose spirits can make it work.
What did I do, mighty Thelos? Why did you forsake me?
Leave this fool to his prayers. He is no concern of ours.
Even after everything that's happened, you still trust in your god?
Be gone, filth. Leave me to my absolution.
We need to spread Thelos' love.
Thelos, O everlasting blade!
What do you want? I'm working good, see?
Relax. I am a fellow unnamed. I just want to know how the essence ritual works.
Okay. Phew. I thought you were with them. Not much I can tell you, I'm afraid. Sand goes to the kiln and they burn it there. I know nothing else. Oh, and I found this weird thing earlier and it scares me. Please take it off me.
Thank you.
Oh, these things are getting heavy.
This is the essence ritual. I've seen these before. Copies. A merchant had them.
A curious rite.
Look there. The essence is brought to the spire, then transported to the kiln, where the blessing is completed. Then it goes up to a wraith?
Intriguing.
What do you want?
What can you tell me about the essence blessing?
The enlightened only allow unnamed inside when carrying the sand for the ritual.
Or shovel all the sand back and forth for no reason at all.
It is said to cleanse the essence.
So this kiln is where it all comes together. You will need to get in there.
And this friend of a reef has to tell us what to do there.
City.
What? I didn't do anything.
I'm sure you...
Watch where you're going. The lower...
An anvil must be nearby. The gauntlet resonates with it. Even here, under the eyes of Thelos, my anvil lives. Their servants couldn't find it.
Without light, even Thelos seems to be blind.
Even the sun god's temple cast shadows. We can use this place for our purposes.
that gauntlet bearer. Arif told me about you. I have some choice offers, but keep it to yourself.
Let's see what you have.
Take a look, but quietly.
As the essence flows, Thelos will watch over us and protect us from any harm.
Bloody priests! Who are they to preach to me, hey?
Hey, you! Come over here.
Brother, do you think anyone else will come this way soon?
I don't know. Just keep your eyes open. Usually I'd be charging you to pass through here, but since you're the savior of the city, I will look away.
How kind of you.
Still, I might be in possession of information you might want. About something happening in the Wildlands. Going cheap. 500 tributes.
This had better be worth it.
I knew you'd be keen on hearing it. Rumor is there's a ghost wandering around down south. They say that if you hear it speak, you go insane. Might be worth your time, I reckon.
A ghost? Right.
No refund. I gave you the information. Now you can believe it or not.
I'll be on my way.
You're the gauntlet bearer Arif told me about.
Are you Graveler? Arif sends me. We want to disrupt the essence blessing and...
Not so loud. Quietly. I know about your foolish idea to get to the Queen. But I'm not cooperating with that unless you have a plan.
The kiln in the heart of the spire is essential for the blessing. We must sabotage it.
First, you'd need to get to the kiln.
In my old clothes, I'll look like any of the unnamed workers.
And then what's the plan? What's the sabotage?
I'm not sure. I was just thinking of destroying the oven, perhaps.
Amateur. I can think of something that would be flashier. Something corrupted the essence in our mine. Nasty thing, spread like a tumor. Throw whatever it is in the kiln, and it would create a shit show.
So there's something that corrupts the essence. Where is it?
Unsure. But it should be deep in the southwest mine.
I'll meet with the reef and talk. Let's keep all this between us.
The Gauntlet Bearer returns.
You're from Castrum 7. You seem distressed.
I am worried about Witty. He was with Stade and Rek, but they are missing.
Where did they go?
Greatheart sent a message that they went to the caves by the sundial. I heard there were wraiths there. Perhaps you can look out for them. I have to do something for Graveler now.
Flows. Thelos will watch over us and protect us from any harm.
Watch where you're going.
Go back to the lower city.
What? I didn't do anything.
Get your spices here. The best prices in...
You are badly wounded. Let us find an anvil to rest.
Let me guess. Not valuable enough.
Watch where you step. The sand here is different.
Thank you.
the ground. It could help us get to the watchtower.
It doesn't seem like I can unearth it.
Yeah. There's a missing piece we would need to do it.
Greetings. I wish I could offer you something to drink, but, well, we don't have much.
It's all right. I'm looking for someone, your former forewoman.
She's just up the stairs back there. You can't miss her.
Is a powerful seal. I can feel something. Deep underground.
A piece of the gauntlet?
No. It is different. I do not know what it is.
Vera, long time no see.
Splinter, what are you doing out here?
Creating! What do you think I'm doing? I got this idea, you see. Heard about something that corrupts essence in this mine. Pity that blasted watchtower's protecting the place. But you can do something about it, right? Knowing you, you're probably here to destroy it. Here, this is what I wanted to give you. It's an essence stone. Homemade. Found the recipe in the Bastengar library. It's safe, promise. I'm not entirely sure what it does. The book said something about damage transfer and bouncing. Sounds useful. Besides, remember the last time I walked around with one of those in my pocket? I don't want to repeat that. No, thank you.
You're probably right. Thank you.
We need new tools.
I'm sure traders will return to us one day.
What brings you to a desolate place like this?
Graveler sent me. He said I could find something here that corrupts the essence.
In the mine, yes. But the watchtower above us means getting down there is impossible. There's another group headed there now, led by a woman who just arrived. This tracker is very determined.
Tracker?
She arrived a few days ago. Could barely walk, but she was determined we'd do something. They left a few hours back. Then there was an explosion. I don't know what happened. I'm not sure the old path up is still intact. You'll have to see for yourself.
Is there another way up?
There's a camp of hunters by the road to Lethesta. One of them, an odd one, knows this area. Maybe he can help you.
Thank you.
resources. We should use them to strengthen our essence stones, or fuse new ones.
That thing in the ground, it could help us get to the watchtower. We may be able to reach Tracker and the hunters the miner mentioned.
It doesn't seem like I can unearth it.
Yet. There's a missing piece we would need to do it.
You're here. I was sent by the commander to make contact with the mining village. My sister should be there, so I jumped at the chance. But now, there's this haze. I can't very well fight if I can't see. So, now I'm stuck. There are torches on the way, set up by the miners for the night. Could you light them? Here, you can use this.
How do I find the torches?
Just follow the path. You will see them. They're on the sides of the road.
I'm about to light them.
Thank you. I may be a knight, but I can't fight blind.
The time after that sandstorm hit our caravan was strange. Captain Morath was different. He used to show no mercy to any unnamed and ruled with an iron fist.
They are rare.
But he was ill and weak for days.
You look like
the others saw it too. For the first time ever, we unnamed were able to make demands without being executed right away. We got more responsibilities, a little more freedom. Even the promise of a real life in Lethesda was made. A way to get our names back. Some took the chance. Warren and Herder, they were keen on it. Not me. We need another kind of change. The change a mighty gauntlet could bring.
You there. You look like you might be interested in essence minerals.
I am.
This is the last stock I have. They are rare.
Lost. I look away for a single moment and the damn pig burns. Oh well, it's still food. Sort of.
You're the gauntlet bearer. Please, I have no right to ask, but I need your help. We were on a hunt, but then the haze descended and the wraiths... The watchtowers flared up. It was terrible. I managed to make it back, but... I left... My daughter, she... She died. I left valuable belongings behind. Something she gave me. If the watchtower was gone, I could return and get my belongings.
Where did you leave your belongings?
Everything happened so fast, but... I think it was behind some ruins, close to the watchtower.
What exactly did you leave behind?
There were drawings from my daughter.
If I find your belongings, I will return them to you.
There are still pieces of the gauntlet missing.
We have a lead for a major missing piece. Let us look for it.
The essence